Semantic similarity deals with conceptual similarity between the target problem and the source case. If you recall the original exercise that David had answered, in that exercise, a woman climbing up a ladder is conceptually similar, is semantically similar to a woman climbing up a stepladder. The same kind of concepts occur in both situations, woman and stepladder or ladder. Pragmatic similarity concerns with external factors, factors external to the representation, such as goals. As an example, in the Duncker radiation problem, the physician had a goal of killing the tumor, which was similar to the goal of capturing the fort in case of the rebel army and the king. Pragmatic similarity refers to similarity of external factors, factors external to the representation, such as similarity of goals. In the Duncker radiation problem, for example, the physician had the goal of killing the tumor, which was similar to the goal of capturing the fort in case of the rebel army and the king example. The third measure of similarity is structural similarity. Structure here refers to the structure of representations, not the physical structure. The structural similarity refers to similarity between the representational structures of the target problem and the source case, and we'll look at an example of this in just a few minutes. Note that one can assign different kind of weight to these three measures of similarity. So some theories of analogy focus on structural similarity. Other theories of analogy focus on semantic and pragmatic similarity. That is also why you may have given slightly different answers to the questions in the first exercise than David did.